Hi everyone, I'm Lauren from Shreve Memorial Library, and today I'm going to show you how to make this week's Grab and Go craft. And it's the Winnie the Pooh sun catcher, and this is to celebrate Winnie the Pooh Day. And you'll get the transparency with Winnie the Pooh and some paper for your frame. So you'll start by coloring one side of your transparency with some markers or paint. And I'm using markers. Okay, and once the front side is dry, you're going to turn it over and color the other side. Okay, and now that my Winnie the Pooh is colored on both sides, you'll put the frame on. So you'll get 4 strips of red paper and going to take some glue and put some glue down one side of it. And then glue the paper strip on there. And I'll do the same thing for the other side. Okay, and then once you have the two sides, you'll do the top and bottom. So you'll need to measure the top. And then measure at the bottom and do it the same way. Okay, and then once you have your frame on, you'll just turn it over. And you'll need a piece of string or yarn or something to hold the sun catcher up. And this is your Winnie the Pooh sun catcher. So you just need to hang it in a sunny window to let the light shine through it. If you want to read some books to go along with this craft, you can check out The Best Bear in All the World by Jeanne Willis, Kate Saunders, Brian Sibley, and Paul Bright. And the trustees of the Pooh Properties commissioned 4 authors to write in the timeless style of A.A. Milne to create a quartet of charming new adventures for Winnie the Pooh, Christopher Robin, and their friends. One story finds Winnie the Pooh and Piglet on a quest to discover the source of the Nile, and in another, all the animals rally around poor Eeyore when he thinks he sees another donkey eyeing his clover. And the winter story features a new penguin character based on a stuffed toy owned by Christopher Robin Milne himself. And another book is Finding Winnie, The True Story of the World's Most Famous Bear by Lindsay Maddock. And in 1914, Harry Colburn, a veterinarian on his way to tend horses in World War I, followed his heart and rescued a baby bear. He named her Winnie after his hometown of Winnipeg, and he took the bear to war. Harry Colburn's real-life great-granddaughter tells the true story of a remarkable friendship and an even more remarkable journey, from the fields of Canada to a convoy across the ocean to an army base in England. And finally, to the London Zoo, where Winnie made another new friend, a real boy named Christopher Robin. So I hope you enjoy this week's Grab and Go craft. Bye, everybody.